So meditation is a travel, is a journey within one's own existence. It is towards the silence, the state of silence and peace that everyone holds at their heart. So when a meditator starts the meditation process, the very first thing that they require is to withdraw themselves from the surroundings and then focus on knowing their own true nature, to withdraw themselves from the worldly distractions as well as the beliefs that they hold in their mind, beliefs as to the roles that they are playing. Sometimes we consider our own roles as ourselves. Like, I am father of someone, I am a teacher, I am a player, I am a follower, I am a businessman. So meditation is a process which helps you to withdraw from these roles, withdraw from the beliefs and return to your own real nature. So in this whole process, when we start this process, the first thing is to withdraw from the present surroundings. But as the meditator proceeds on this, the biggest challenge is the thoughts that are at the back of the mind in the subconscious, they start popping out. Suddenly the meditator starts remembering, this task is incomplete. I had to send an email. Oh, that guy, I forgot to give him a call. And that is the most crucial stage for a beginner and as well as a seasoned meditator, wherein chances are high that he will stop the meditation, get up and start going back to the work. So the music needs to help him to get aware and awake him about what is the purpose of sitting into the meditation pose. So the music has to help to trigger the awareness sound, which helps him to get aware, alarm, and then soothes so that he can direct his entire attention to his own self again. After a particular period, the gap between such kind of thoughts gets, the distance is increased, and eventually the thoughts merge completely into the meditator's own existence, and he lands into the area of peace and silence. So that is what a good meditation is supposed to result in. That is what a good supportive meditation music is supposed to do. After a state of silence, then there are various possibilities for few. A person may want to remain in the silence for hours coming together, or the person may just feel the bliss, he may feel joyous, he may feel that he just can't hold his joy and he wants to dance, or he wants to perform, or he just wants to express himself. So this is where I think the next patches, the next supportive music should help him to come out and express the way the person wished to. Thank you. I hope this will help you to understand more on how it differs from the relaxation music or any other music that we typically perform for the mind. Thank you.